bad. Quit complaining. Well, this is my show. I'll do what I want to on it. I can complain as much as I want to. Anyway. Why do I have a feeling that this is going to be a part that I will not like? Fire armor. Ah. Oh my god, I'm almost dead again. What else is new? I know there's a guy up there, but I don't think he can get me just yet. But that helicopter can. Wow. Crytek was a bunch of sadists when they made this game. At least the start of it. Get up the ladder! Get up the ladder! Ouch. Can I kill that guy in the helicopter? It'd make this part so much easier. Haha! Eat that helicopter. Alright, I know that there's some body armor up there. Gotta get to it before they can kill me. That's easier said than done. You guys are supposed to be blind. That's cheating. Is there anything else over there that will explode? I really hope no one's rushing me. This game actually, like, makes you use grenades. I was about to kill both of them. Maybe if I switch to single fire, that'll work better. Be more accurate, maybe. I got like one more shot left in me before I die. And I think that guy just jumped off the ship. And if... one guy killed it... you know, a helicopter and all of my friends. I wouldn't stick around. But I don't think I'd jump off a ship. Okay. Oh, do I trust gravity? Yes! Haha! Yay. And we actually got up the ladder, okay. Alright. Everything's fine now. Kinda messed up that bridge a little bit. You. Yeah! Teach you to kill me in a video game. Hmm. Oh, that's actually kinda cool. I saw when I shot the chain, but man, I didn't think you could actually do that. That's pretty cool. Let's hope this thing doesn't dump me off. Get a little more ammo for this. Just want to make sure that... oh! What the hell? Stupid little freeze. You know how my videos were making me lag earlier? Well, that just happened. And it made me fall off the edge. So. I think I had an objective over there, too. Is there any way to check the objectives? What? That's not the key. I'll be back once I figure it all out. Yep. Why is it that when I'm not recording, I'm amazing at this part? I only get shot like once. Come on. push the big new one. Ah! Haha! I'm fine. Alright. Now then, I can hit that other chain, I can drop it into the water, like I was probably supposed to, up top. Yep. Man, my guy sinks like a rock. Of course, when you're carrying a P90, a Desert Eagle, a machete, and wearing body armor, I guess you would.
Okay, I've got a boat. Now what?
Our only chance is to disrupt the entire communication grid. That's the only way to cause enough confusion for you to escape completely. To do that, we need to get you to Kabatu. Head east to find him, because you're not going to be able to stop and ask for directions.
Okay.
The mercenaries have established a communications facility here. You need to disrupt their communication by destroying the satellite dish. That will create enough confusion for you to escape, and then we can focus on finding them.
Did you see something?
Okay. I think I'm used to the combat system now. Enough to the point that I can take on an entire base of mercenaries. If not, well, you won't have to see the same thing twice.
You're gonna wish you were dead.
You're gonna wish you were dead. Wish granted. I think I actually remember this part in the demo of this game, and if I'm right, then I should get a sniper rifle very soon. Which I would very much enjoy. Stupid leaves. Oh, he's dead. And that's all that matters. So, okay. Some more ammo. Someone in a boat. Shut up. I like how the boat driver sees the guy suddenly get shot and just turns around. Take out this gunner first. Or take out the driver, that'll work. I'm used to Far Cry 2 where the gunners were standing up and the drivers were sitting down. Learning experience. I noticed that the guy here was fishing. I really hope that there's nothing of this size swimming in the ocean. But it looks like they they apparently shot it. I just shot me a shark. It had some of this boating captain inside of it. Yes, that was a crappy throwback to Jaws, I'm sorry. And do I get the sniper here? No. I get ammo. I swear to God that there was a sniper in this level. Maybe I just missed it. Well, I don't want to spend forever looking for it on camera anyway, so I'll be right back. Couldn't find it, so I just took a boat. Looks like this is a grenade launcher in it, too. Is it? No. Apparently not. Or maybe it doesn't have any spare grenades for it. That's also a distinct possibility. I'm trying to angle myself so I'm a little harder for them to hit. There's one. Oh, or I won't forget about you. Okay, that's bananas, huh? But how do I get them? Why do they have bananas in it? I guess testing on monkeys. But what are they testing on? Yes. Alright, what do I not want anymore? I don't really want this machete, but I guess I should probably keep it. I want this P90. Oh, we'll get rid of the pistol. Okay. It says absolutely no ammunition in it. But I'm sure I'll pick it more on the way. Some body armor. Full on health and body armor, which is very nice in this game. Because for me, it's not all that common. Oh, minigun. Hope I get to use one of those later in an easy mission that I'm not gonna die in several times over.
You're much more likely to encounter resistance on marked paths. If you keep to the jungle, your odds suddenly get a whole lot better.
Well, thank you for that advice. I think I will take it. As we all know who are on the roads, people have absolutely nothing better to do than drive around and look for us just to screw with us. Break our cars. Reload. And there's the other guy. Aha.
Get that guy!
Ha ha ha. That'll teach you. Actually full on this ammo. Huh. Maybe this is where the game gets a little bit easier. Let's hope so. Because if it gets harder from here on out, well, I might just switch games. Nah, I won't do that, but you'll be seeing a lot of the same things. If not, then you'll just be seeing a whole lot of jump cuts. Alright.
We got a major problem. Someone is running around out there causing a lot of damage.
One guy. No way. With this much damage, there must be a whole attack team.
Well, whatever it is, it stops here. It doesn't matter how many of them there are. We'll stop them in their tracks if they come anywhere near here.
Yep. They sure stopped me. Good thing about these little corridors is it's very hard for me to miss. Some health in here. Don't need it. But I will.
You hear something?
So it's kind of funny hearing these people freaking out. Look out for a guy in a red Hawaiian shirt. Just not a very normal call that you'd hear. Especially an armed and dangerous call. Oh, okay, and I just figured out how to switch weapon, or not weapons, but grenades and stuff. So, you cannot hit the wall with your machete and attract a guard, but you can throw a rock and attract a guard. It'd be awesome if you could kill a guard with the rock. I might try that later. Whoa. MP5? Ooh. There's so many red guns that I want. There'll be more machetes. And, best of all, it's an MP5 SD, which means it's silenced. So since I was relying on the machete for stealth, I guess I don't have to do that anymore. I just hope it's a little bit better than the Far Cry 2 one.